tighten it up. I think.
You can't afford to leave pins underneath.
Okay. Although we haven't had a close game.
No, not a really close game.
I would suspect him if I'm reading around that the championship game of the last one was the closest. And that was 21 pins. Tony Crew needs to get back on the straight track. And he can do it. He's a good bowler.
Watch out!
He can do it. This is probably the biggest shot Stephen Watts is going to make so far.
Well, I'll tell you this afternoon, Fred, how Stephen Watts has established himself. One of the better male bowlers.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Without a doubt.
Fine performance.
Thank you.
Fred, and you put out another bit.
Show for it.
This message to clue up this scintillating, exciting